because of the extreme set of the teeth of a coping saw, meaning how far the tooth is bent one way or the other, you can use it to turn 90 degrees off of a straight cut. All you need to do is keep your pressure to one side. That way it only uses one side of the tooth, and it'll go straight across. Cheap dollar store silicon spatulas are the absolute best glue spreaders. They're soft enough to get an even coat, and after the glue dries, all you gotta do is peel it off.